What is chair acrobatics? The use of chairs as props in acrobatics falls into three broad categories: balancing, vaulting, and contortion. Balancing. In chair balancing, one or more acrobats balance on one or more chairs. The chairs may be balanced on other objects and or on just one or two legs, while the acrobats themselves may also perform balancing acts on the chairs. The chairs used in balance may have notches cut out or extra pieces of material added to allow them to be stuck at otherwise unstable angles. Vaulting on chair. In chair vaulting, the acrobat jumps or tumbles over a chair. Sometimes the chair is used as a launching platform, and sometimes it is carried by the athlete while performing the vault. Contortion on chair. Chair contortionists use the chairs as a prop for molding their bodies around. It is like enveloping the chair with their bodies and stuff. Well, that's all for this video. If you like it, please like, share, and subscribe.